Hello again. This is my book, Run Between the Raindrops. And from this book, I'm going to read a poem entitled, I Came Up With. It will be, it's a little historical from the standpoint. It talks about the things that baby boomers have been through. I came up with Stokely Carmichael, Medgar Evers, Malcolm X, Martin Luther King, John F. Kennedy, Robert Kennedy, Cecil B. Moore, and Soul on Ice. I came up with God the Father and God the Son and God the Holy Spirit, Sunday School, prideful youth preparing for Christian leadership, spiritual feedings and blessings aplenty. I came up with James Brown and Gladys Knight and the Pips, The Temptation, The Iceman, Jerry Butler, The Last Poets, The Supremes, The Unifics, Lena Horne, and Sly and the Family Stone. I came up with civil rights changes and civil rights marches and civil rights banners and civil rights mentors and center of civil rights gone by. I came up with Sunday school teachers and a pastor who taught. My life exists with God walking ahead of me, the Son carrying me, and the Holy Spirit keeping me strong. I came up with music that is unforgettable. That's what you are. That made me say it loud, I'm black and I'm proud, saying, can I have a talk with you? Can I make your dreams come true? Can I be in love with you? I would if I could, as I heard it through the grapevine and sang, baby, baby, where did our love go? Ooh, child, don't you want me? Don't you want me no more? Then I realized that I am everyday people. Yeah, yeah. I came up with the barking attack dogs and the clubbings and the bombings and the burning down of 52nd Street and the civics group called Citizens for Progress and the gangbangers, be they girls or be they boys, and the neighborhood color guard. You see, the coast was the best. And Gil Scott Heron's, the revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be televised. I came up with Mahalia Jackson and One of These Mornings and Shirley Caesar's No Charge and the Hawkins, I'm Going Up Yonder, and the Ward Sisters and Yolanda Adams and Vicky Winans saying, I had a talk with an old friend. We talked about how we had changed. I came up with a conscience and a purpose and a direction. And as I came up, there was a realization that the church and the music and the civic lessons and the experience of the civil rights era helped me to grow. I came up with the political rally call, power to the people, power to the people, power to the people, as we all came up with, to God be the glory, to God be the glory, to God be the glory.